that I've answered before. It lives in my walls, and it's under the floor. If this was meant for me, why does it hurt so?
Coming back.